I'm playing Planet Zoo and going to make a new franchise. Do tropical. This is my MiMoo Zoo Society. I have 5,000 credits and all these zoos. So I have played this before. Do tropical in. Oh, what did I. Okay. Where have I not gone? I've not done tropical, I forgot. Difficulty medium. Named zoo. So MiMoo is a combination of Miso, one of my dogs, and Maui, my other dog. She's also my Minecraft name. I already have a MiMoo Zoo, but this is going to be a MiMoo Zoo. This is a zoo. Looks like all the tropical zoos. And we have our entrance here. I don't have enough money to afford a new entrance. I'm just gonna have to stick with this one. I use this one. To make a staff path. Keeper hut. Which one should I do? Start with the basic one. Quarantine. Pet surgery. Staff room. Center. I will fix this all later when I have more money I can afford to. Maybe I shouldn't buy these ones yet. I think I need a bunch of surgery. And I also need water treatment. Power comes from the beginning entrance, so I don't have to get it. Power. Now I have to decide what animal to do first. Well, this is my favorite animal in real life and in the game. Oh, it's one of my favorite animals. Chinese pangolins. They're so cute. Should I do pangolins? Those are expensive artworks. Any of the animals I have. already in here. I'll just buy those. I think I want to do pangolins. They're easy to take care of. And they're just so cute. Adorable. There's no males, though. Those don't have very high longevity. They don't need a very large habitat because they are very tiny. I don't know if they can climb. And we need glass. They like one-way glass because they're scared of people. I think this is high enough. I'll do a large one. I don't think they can climb. And I need to switch this. Wait, it's the one my glass is facing. Okay. And add a path. Donation box. They're very important because we need more money for our zoo. We can make them green. Oh, we need staff. Forgot we need staff to take care of. Okay, a caretaker, a keeper, a mechanic, and a vet. And then make work zone for the penguins. That one looks really cool. I've lost the pangolins. I can just search. These two are. Where is it? Okay. What do you mean no path to destination? I have a trade center. Okay, it works. They're going. They're bringing our little pangolin pine cones. Pangolins. They're almost here. Pangolins. Pangolins. Oh, look how adorable they are. Oh, they're so unhappy. There's too much long grass. I hate long grass. Soil. I'm just gonna fill it all with soil and then add grass. As much as I can. Because I really like plants. So I need lots of grass. Oh, they need hard shelter. We need to make burrows for them. Burrows for the pangolin. Tiny little pangolin sized hole. And so that they can have somewhere comfortable to sleep, you have to add tiny little bedding. And then fix this. That's good. Okay. More soil. Yay! Our terrain is perfect. Now it's time for the best part. This is my favorite part. Adding all the plants in. Put some bamboo around here. And a tree. Oh, the guests are coming. The people have come to see my little pangolin. Wait, we need to tell them to be quiet. Pangolins don't like loud noise. What am I doing? This will make them be quiet. This doesn't look the best, but it's for our little pangolin. Some azaleas up against the glass. Yay. And they need water. A little tiny pond. This pangolin pond. Oh. Oh, it's so cute. Make the little skipping noises. And rolling up to a little ball. Pads in here. And some bracken. And rocks. Big mossy rocks. So it's looking great. And cattails. Put a big cherry blossom tree for that. We have to check, make sure we're not putting too much coverage. Well, they like 100%. And sunflowers. This is a very chaotic exhibit and all the plants don't really make sense. But I love flowers and plants. So I'm going to have a lot of them. These are some of my new favorites because you're just adding the conservation back. And they just are so bright and pretty. And they cover up so much space. Some poppies. Pink cushion flowers. Woohoo! And some tomatoes. I don't know if pangolins can eat tomatoes, but they can have tomato plants. Maybe they like some tomatoes. Okay, now we need enrichment for them. Select. Oh, it's Chinese pangolin. Since you. Chinese pangolin. Here we go. Oh, this is so cute. They're like digging it and look for bugs because they eat bugs. I don't know what else to say. Hermit mound. I have to watch my money. I just remember the money. To make sure I do not spend all my money. Just sprinkle there. Okay. There. Okay, right there. Zupia and any interspecies. We shouldn't put any other animals in with them. What should we name it? Oh, we have to name the little pangolins. I'm gonna name this one. Sunflower. And what's one of the other flowers we have? Buttercup. Yay! Pangolin place. Such an amazing little first habitat. That is all I'm gonna do today. I'm also gonna make more Planet Zoo episodes. So, goodbye!